The game at the Town Ground, where Heanor have just won 2-0 with goals coming from Joe Naylor and Kieran De Brouwer. With me, I've got manager Glenn Clarence and assistant manager Steve Huntington. Glenn, 2 goals and 3 points at home tonight against a very good Rocester side. How are you feeling after that game?
Obviously happy, Tony. Decent crowd in as well. I think about 190, weren't they? Good crowd for a midweek game. Lovely summer's night. That's it, Tony. 3 points, clean sheet, 2 goals, simple as that. I don't think we were by any means at our best, but we were solid, we were professional, we did what we had to do, and that was getting 3 points, so obviously pleased. I think we'll play better and lose, but in the main, it's about grinding results out, and again, we've probably said it before with previous sides, but in our opinion, we wouldn't have got that result last season. We've got some good players, strong players, professional players, and they do the right thing at the right time. So, obviously happy, and on to the FA Cup on Saturday.
Steve, straight to you with that one. Kirby Muxlow, we've got a little bit of history there after a couple of years ago in the Vars. Yeah, good defensive performance tonight from the boys. Is that what we're expecting to build on for Saturday?
I think, you know, it's difficult at the beginning of the season. Sometimes, you know, fans, supporters, officials, you know, everybody expects you to come out and play, you know, fantastic football. And
to you with that one. Kirby Muxlow, we've got a little bit of history there after a couple of years ago in the Vars. Yeah, good defensive performance tonight from the boys. Is that what we're expecting to build on for Saturday?
I think, you know, it's difficult at the beginning of the season. Sometimes, you know, fans, supporters, officials, you know, everybody expects you to come out and play, you know, fantastic football and go and win games. It's not always that easy. I think you've seen in the top level of football over the weekend, you know, sometimes you struggle to start in the season because you've not quite gelled or things don't quite work out. You know, we haven't conceded a goal from open play in 2 games, and you know, we've been very solid. So we're delighted with where we are. We know things are going to get better. We'll certainly play better football and we'll get it down and pass it a little bit more. But like, you know, we say to the lads before every game, you've got to earn the right to play football. At the minute, we're having to earn the right in a new league with new teams who are coming up against us and are really up for the fight. And other sides in this league are going to find that as well. And I think one's come a cropper tonight. So, you know, we're pleased where we are. Big game on Saturday, obviously, with it being the FA Cup. And we'll treat them with the respect that we did when they came here. They were a very good side. And it took extra time to knock them out on that day. So hopefully it won't on Saturday, but you know, we'll go away, do our jobs, be professional, and hopefully come away with another good result.
Brilliant. Glenn, a few people asked me before the game when they saw the team come out, got a change of goalkeeper and a little bit of a shuffle around in the squad. Now, Witto was on the bench on Saturday. He's made 4 very good stops throughout the game today. What's going on with the rotation of squad?
We said it in the changing room, Tony, as well, that in my opinion, togetherness won the game on Saturday, but also the squad won the game on Saturday. If you look at it on Saturday, the players came off the bench and did a great job. again, you could argue tonight, Jay Cooper coming on and making a difference, and the squad's won us this game, because you've got to have quality replacing quality, something we've not always had, and we have, fortunately, this year, and we're going to need to use it again Saturday, because Damo's obviously got a knock, Witto goes on holiday, Ryan Booker goes on holiday, Adiel's that injured, so there'll be changes again, and provided the lads have got the right mentality, it'll work again. So I'm not too bothered about changes when it's quality replacing quality, and that's what it was.
Excellent. Thank you both for your time and events.
Cheers.
Cheers.